Hello, we're the Parents Association of Bolton School Boys Division, and we exist to provide a forum for parents, grandparents, guardians to come together, support school life and get to know each other. And we raise funds for lots of little extras that aren't included in the school budgets along the way. We aim to plan and organise throughout the academic year several high-quality social events, usually things involving food and drink, such as coffee mornings and drinks parties. These have always been very pleasant and fun and provide a highlight in our calendars. And the big plus is that we're supporting our children's school while we're having fun.
Refreshments at any Bolton school event are always a very social affair. The Parents Association is able to provide a wide selection of cakes and treats thanks to the generous donations from parents, grandparents and friends.
Our plant sale is an important part of the PA year. Families can place orders online for hanging baskets, really colourful bedding plants and salad vegetables. The process is really straightforward and collection is in May, so there's plenty of time to enjoy flowers throughout the summer months.
Our Teenage Journey programme invites expert speakers to cover a wide range of topics for parents, such as mental health, building resilience, drugs, alcohol, social media, and how to succeed.
We have funded many items, including drama studio lighting, marching drums, keyboards and recording equipment for the music department, and sports equipment such as the cricket bowling machine.
Lost Property is a great resource for parents wishing to source reasonably priced second-hand uniform. It also provides a daily lunchtime service for boys who may have forgotten kit or got their uniform dirty. It's manned by volunteer parents and the boys are always popping in to see us and to browse the stationery items or buy a tennis ball or football for outdoor recreation.
Hi, I'm Jen and I joined the PA as secretary in 2019 and so I've nearly had a full year of involvement now. I have a daughter in the girls division and a son in the boys division. After my son had been at school for a year, I felt brave enough to offer helping out with the PTA and, as is always the case, wondered why I hadn't done it sooner. Obviously, it's great to be a part of such a well-organised and very important part of the school, but it's also great on a social front, meeting other parents who all just want the best for the school and our boys. You'll already have heard how wide a range of activities we get involved in, and how we're able to spend the money we raise to help out with those extras that make school an even more special place for our boys to be. As well as feeling proud of what we can achieve, it's also great fun. We're a really friendly bunch of people and all bring a different dimension to the party. We would love for as many parents as possible to be involved. If you are interested in helping out, be it very occasionally or on a more regular basis, then please feel free to get in touch or come along to one of our half-termly meetings. You can follow us on Twitter or get in touch with us via email. We'd love for you to get involved and hope to meet some of you very soon.